In the late 80s and early 90s, Psychowalkmans hit the scene in the cyberpunk community as a means to heighten the senses and increase brain activity. They were generally handmade by the user and some commercial devices were available. By the early 2000s, referred to as mind machines, or light and sound machines were mass marketed as a meditation device. They were rather expensive and generally started at $300 up to $1,000. In 2016, Dr. Li Weisai used a similar light concept on mice to try and find an effective therapy for Alzheimer's disease. Dr. Tsai's team figured out that in mice the 40 Hz range worked best against amyloid beta reduction in the brain. Now in 2018, due to the advancement in DIY virtual reality projects like the Google Cardboard and smartphone technology, we can simulate the same concepts at home with little to no cost to the user or patient. Alzheimer's VR. Please note this is only a proven concept in mice and that more research is needed to develop an effective therapy. Warning: if you suffer from epilepsy, please do not use this application. This method and possible therapy is not a replacement for any prescribed medication. If you're taking medication for your condition, please continue to do so. This application is intended for individuals that suffer from Alzheimer's and memory loss. If you feel dizzy, nauseous or any discomfort, please stop the session immediately.